that board, my friend. Please. Touch it. You know, the tragedy of this country is that cretins like you two end up running it.
Yeah, losers like you end up.
Let me tell you something, just so you know in advance. I'm not in a good mood today. In fact, I'm feeling a little hostile.
Whoa.
You're doing a good job, kid. Keep up the good work.
My name's Brandon Walsh.
Brandon Walsh. Scotch or Irish?
Both, actually. By way of Minnesota. Listen, what you did to those two Nimrods back there was great.
Yeah, well, I just don't believe in winning through intimidation. Unless, of course, I'm doing the intimidating.
Are you hungry? I got next period off. We go grab a bite.
Yeah. Let's do lunch. Don't see much water in Minnesota.
Lots of lakes, no oceans.
My sympathies. Come on.
Where are we going?
Field trip. Ah, a little leisure reading.
Byron, the collected works?
Mad, bad, and dangerous to know. Whoa! Look, all right, enough! Enough!
What happened to her? Call Malibu Hospital, they'll tell you.
She better be all right.
She is. No thanks to them.
Hey, man, we didn't know.
You didn't care either.
Man, that guy is a real tool.
Bonjour. Oh, est-ce que tu as un Jacques Mckay, s'il vous plaît? Oh, you do speak English. That's good. Is Mrs. Mckay in? No. Who is this? The service? Well, did they leave a message for Dylan? Dylan. Their son. No message. Would you just tell them that I called? Yeah. Yeah, they have the number. Oui.
Man, she is wild.
She's nuts.
one. She must be on sensory overload or something.
Listen, man, I think you're the only one here on an overload.
What are you talking about?
Dylan, you could probably call with any girl in the school that you want. Why are you hitting on my girlfriend?
Brandon, you are out of your mind. I'm not hitting on her.
Come on, Dylan, I know how you operate. I know this great club we can get into. Look at my nice car. No, no, let's just go in. Brandon will find us. Let me buy you a drink.
That's not what happened to
you. It doesn't work with Cheryl. She's not into your car, she's not into your cash, she's only into one guy.
You?
That's right.
Well, I think you guys need to have a serious talk, Brandon. As much as I hate to tell you this, your girlfriend hit on me tonight. You better figure out who your friends are. What's the difference?
This place is so cool. Once you get in, you don't even get carded at the bar. There's nothing like this in Minneapolis.
Yeah, how many of these you had tonight?
I don't know. Dylan and I had a couple before you got here.
Yeah, well, I think you've had one too many.
Don't you ever tell me what to do.
What's with you, Cheryl? This isn't you.
How would you know? You haven't seen me for 6 months. People change.
Well, after last night, I thought we'd be closer than ever.
Why? Because I had sex with you?
Yeah.
Grow up, Brandon. Sex doesn't make people closer. It only tears them farther apart.
And what makes you such an expert?
Because I've done it before.
What are you talking about?
It's no big deal. It just happened.
What do you mean it just happened?
What difference does it make?
A hell of a lot of difference. After you make me wait and what? Who was it? Jack Taylor? Huh? He always wanted to jump your bones.
It doesn't matter who, Brandon. And besides, it's none of your business. We broke up before you moved to California. Long-distance relationships don't work. Your words, remember?
I want a name right now, or you can get on the next bus back to Minneapolis.
Fine, you don't have to ask me twice. I'm gone.
What I would do to go out with Dylan Mckay. I don't know, everyone says he's trouble.
Well, he can trouble me all he wants.
Hey, John.
Hey, Kelly.
Brendan and I were just talking. Which do you think guys like best on girls, long or short hair?
That's a deep question. Personally, I prefer blondes.
Really?
Really. Truly. So you're Brandon's sister, huh?
Yeah, I'm Brandon's sister. Yeah, she's Brandon's sister.
Bye, girls.
He's so weird. Yeah,